And there we have it, live views of the Cygnus cargo spacecraft. Closing in now for capture. Robotics officers reporting that the operation is going nominally.
Station on to Cygnus capture complete. Go for Cygnus post capture reconfiguration.
Congratulations, capturing NG-20, 3,726 kilograms of cargo, including numerous crew provisions and research like 3D printing, semiconductor manufacturing, and remote robotic surgery demonstration. Welcome to ISS, Cygnus.
Thanks, Alex. And on behalf of the Expedition 70 crew, we'd like to congratulate the Northrop Grumman and NASA team on a successful launch and capture. We know it takes a huge amount of dedication and effort to make these missions possible, and we appreciate all that you do to ensure success. We're excited to welcome the Cygnus SS Patty Robertson to the International Space Station. Jaz and I did not get to know Patty personally, but we've heard so much about her, and we know we would have loved to have her as a crewmate on Space Station. It's an honor for all of us to play a part in carrying her legacy forward. So again, congratulations, and thank you all for your support.